Say that again.
I said that if you do it, your ass will be soon. And you box. That's what you're going to do, and we're going to beat the shit out of you.
Whatever. I've got the money out of the voice, so sue me. No. Don't be worried. You won't have. Don't get your lawyers after me seeing you. Will you? I thought we were fighting. Now I'm late having a legal battle and everything. I thought it was a fight. This is bollocks. Legal and everything. We're having a fight, mate. Don't get your lawyers at me, please. senior, tell him, as long as he speaks my name with respect, I will abide by the boxing rules. I'll abide by the Marcus of Queensberry rules, only if he speaks my name. If he disrespects me during this tour, during this build-up, then maybe I might just bounce an elbow off his eyebrow. So that's on him how he does it.
If you do that, I'm gonna knock the fuck out of you.
So here's the thing, listen to this. By the time you climb up into the ring from the steps, he'll already be buzzed over from the eyebrow down. I'll catch you stepping into the ropes. If I strike him or strangle him in the fight, he'll be a... Oh, that's fast! You're a good man. Now look, as long as he's nice and quiet and respectful, I'll follow the Marcus of Queensbury rules. If he doesn't, if his head dips down low, I might just wrap it up in a strangle. You know it takes 3 seconds. You know it takes 3 seconds to sleep a man from a strangle. An untrained neck, not used to it, it takes 2 seconds. So if I wrap around his neck and strangle him, he will be asleep within 2 seconds on the canvas in that ring. That's quicker than it will take you to jump into the ring. So be very, very respectful about how you speak my name. See you later, Floyd.